What's up, tomato ketchup? Today we are in another video and we are in a dangerous place. As you all know, we are in the Nether. And what are we going to be doing? We're going to be exploring. The one and only thing that I really hate in the Nether, a Nether fortress. Get off, don't kill me. Okay, regenerate health. Okay, yes, what a good chest. I'm sorry, oh my gosh, why did I do that? Why? Oh no, oh my gosh. No, it's run time, baby. Run, can I not run? Oh, oh my gosh, I didn't even hit you. Nothing like I hit him. Oh my gosh, I was not. They're jumping from one angle. I hate them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. No. See, I have a spawn anchor. Keep inventory on. We have got some loot. And we are going to safely recover it into here. So, we don't need that. We have an extra sword if we need it in there. And I don't know why there's trap doors on the Nether. But the Nether is a dangerous place. I'm not prepared even to take on the Ender, let alone the Nether. So the Nether is. You get off. You. This is what I'm talking about. When I say, the Nether's horrible. Oh, drop that over the stairs, can I not? There you go. I nearly jumped straight off that. What did I start the game in the Nether.
Hiya! Hiya! I like your cup chain.
The breakfast with you,
I like your cup chain. I like your cup chain. I like your cut, bro. Hey, boy.
Yo, this on me.
Yeah, you're annoying, man. You are annoying, but you're not killing me that quickly. Hey, yeah. Oh my gosh, my sword is dying. My sword is getting destroyed. Yeah. Okay, that's it. Come on, attack me. Attack the bones. Straight at ya. Oh my gosh. Yo, bro, how many hits? How are you surviving? Okay, let's go. Ha, 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 ha. Yeah. Oh, nice. Oh my god. This is a chance. Oi. Hey. This is a chance to throw away flesh. To throw away that. Blah, 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 blah.
Mayonnaise, ketchup.
I'm dead.
You want those?
I'm dead.
What do you want? Mustard, ketchup, both. Who wants? Please, can you answer to me?